How do I learn language as an adult? And how do I do things that are important in life through this new language? How does this interaction work? That's what interests me.
Ingrid Piller is one of the most influential voices in applied linguistics. As an expert in intercultural communication, multilingualism, and language policy, she has not only shaped the academic landscape, but also sparked worldwide debates in these areas. Using an innovative combination of linguistic theory, data-based research, and socio-political analysis, she shows how linguistic practices influence participation and integration in multicultural communities. She is particularly committed to shedding light on the special challenges faced by minority groups and migrants. Her research in this area also proposes concrete approaches for developing more inclusive language policies. At the University of Hamburg, she heads the research center, Literacy in Diversity Settings. This interdisciplinary center strives to explore and promote the role of linguistic diversity in educational processes and lifelong learning.
Hamburg is one of the international beacons for multilingualism research, and what the Humboldt Professorship allows me to do is actually build a team that would work together on this topic of language learning in everyday life. And it really is such a great opportunity, and I'm particularly looking forward to it.